A good introduction to the country's animals can be seen in the